sharing one of my newly made Native American style flutes with you today. This is made from poplar with a laminated block, a little Howlin Wolf head. And this is made from walnut, and the center strip is Madrone. And this is in the key of F sharp, flute number 156.